You've been studying physics, though.
I know.
You're going to study more?
No.
Yeah, I feel. Okay, which will reach the bottom first? The hoop takes the longest.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what are the equations? I already forgot. Okay. Hoop takes the longest, so probably the sphere.
The sphere's going to make it?
First? Yes.
What are you saying? Yeah,
that's right. Why is that right, though?
Because the coefficient of the inertia is the smallest, which is 2/5. It means it resists less.
Oh, yes. Sorry, for a second I thought a half was smaller than that, and I got confused.